nice old tiles there. Boxed in, unfortunately. Similar to the other Gosport Parks, actually. No idea what's in there.